So we have a strange case of asymmetric swallow. So this one is huge and this one is thin. Doesn't make much sense, never seen that. Well, anyway, I will use the cutter because it's not super huge, so it's harder to do with the plastic tool. So again, in the situation, you puncture, but pointing upwards. And here we have, and also this one. There it is. So as you see, it's important to keep pointing upwards to avoid damaging the cell. And this one is okay, and yeah, this one also. And it's done.